Hey guys, my name is Wally Smith, and this is another entry for Jamie Oliver's Search for a Cocktail Star competition. Today I'm going to show you how to make a smoky rum old fashioned, perfect for those cold winter nights.
The first step for smoking your old fashioned is to break up some cinnamon and star anise pods on an oven tray and grate some fresh nutmeg over the top. Take a common kitchen torch and burn your dried spices until you get a nice flame. Quickly grab a large glass jar and cover the burning spices. This is going to extinguish your flame and start creating some lovely smoke. When your jar is nice and filled with your smoke, grab the lid and quickly close the jar to capture the aromatic smoke, ready for smoking our cocktail later. To make our drink, we're going to need 60 ml or 2 shots of spiced or aged rum. Find the flavors of the spices we just burned naturally in these rums. 15 ml or a half shot of homemade smoky simple syrup. This is easily made by steeping a very strong cup of Lapsang Souchong tea, a smoked Chinese tea easily found at most stores, and adding equal parts of sugar. I use Demerara for its smoky molasses. To finish and complement the other flavors, we're going to add 4 dashes of orange bitters. Add ice to your glass and give it a nice stir until your drink is chilled. Now quickly strain your drink into your jar of smoke and give it a quick swirl to incorporate all of the smokiness. Pour your smoked cocktail into a pre-chilled rocks glass with a nice big ice cube and garnish with a flamed orange zest for extra smokiness. Take a nice star anise pod, give it a quick toast with your torch and place it on top of your drink. And there you go, the smoky rum old fashioned, and a few easy techniques for adding smoke to your cocktails at home.
Enjoy!